In this video, we learn to prove square root of 3 times, 4th root of 3 times, 8th root of 3 and so on is equal to 3. Let us assume x is equal to square root of 3 times, 4th root of 3 times, 8th root of 3 and so on. Taking square of both sides, we get square of x is equal to 3 times, square root of 3 times, 4th root of 3 and so on. As square root of 3 times, 4th root of 3 and so on is equal to x as per our assumption, so square of x is equal to 3 times x. Subtracting 3 times x to both sides of the above equation, we get square of x minus 3 times x is equal to 0. Taking out the common factor x, we get x times x minus 3 is equal to 0. Now, either x is equal to 0 or x minus 3 is equal to 0. Above implies x is equal to 0 or x is equal to 3. The above value x must be greater than square root of 3, so x is equal to 3, thus proved. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.